Hey, SE members, it's Mr. Axler here, and I'm just making up a quick video to help you prepare for doing your recording for Cantaloupe Island Flipout this coming weekend. So I'm not going to sit here and sing all the parts, but I'm just going to give you guys an overview of some things I want you to double check, all right? By voice part, I'll mention as we go. So we start off the beginning, the whole, you know, do da 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 da. Can you make sure you have a crescendo on that da, da, yeah, before we get to the whole do 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 do? All right, and make sure that is nice and short on the do 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 do. Or if you have do 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 or baritenors do 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 do. All right, just make sure that's nice and tight sounding. Basses and baritones. That one little staccato note. That one. Make sure that's nice and staccato there. All right. Obviously, soprano ones. You have the whole. All right. Just make sure that's nice and crisp sounding, but make it like really va-va. Make the staccatos a same with this next one, making sure that this section is crescendoing. Ooh, groovy, groovy, jazzy, funky bounce. That part you should be have no problem doing. We've done that enough times. Sweet jigabop, jigawop, da 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 da. Poems recited on top of the groove, smooth man. Make sure that whole smooth man, which of those notes are? Smooth man, smooth man, smooth man, floating like a butterfly. Smooth man, floating like a butterfly. Make sure that's nice and nice there. Dip, trip, flip, fantasia. Make sure that's nice and short. Dip, trip. Then we have, right after that, sopranos and soprano twos, the whole da, 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 da. So it's going to be dip, trip, flip, fantasia, da, 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 bass and tenor, da, 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 back and forth, making sure altos are going do, 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 do. Then obviously the part that I'm most concerned about is these dicky, dicky bops. So soprano ones, do, do, dicky, dicky bop, do, 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 dicky, dicky bop. Or soprano twos. Do 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 do. Make sure C flat. Do 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 do. Some altos. Do do diggy diggy bop. Tenors. Do do diggy diggy bop. Baritones. Do do diggy diggy bop. So it's. You know that. Ready chord diggy diggy bop. Just make sure that's nice and tight. Diggy diggy bop. All right. And then from there we get into the whole. Drop jazz and hip hop, dripping, you don't mix your zone and pop. Right, just nice and tight sounding there. Funk infusion, a fly illusion, keeps you coasting on the rhythm you're cruising. Up, down, round and round, rhymes profound, but nevertheless, but nevertheless, but nevertheless. You're gonna have to probably practice that, but nevertheless, you got to get down. Fantasy feet through the beat so unique, you lose your feet, then don't sing this, just go, then sweat from the heat. Back to the fact I'm the mech, and I know that the way I kick around, someone call me a poet. Poem steady flowing, going, showing sights and sound. Caught in the groove in fantasia, I found many trip tore up on the rhymes of soar. To an infinite height, to a realm of the hardcore, right? To an infinite height, to an infinite height. Make sure that's to an infinite height, where those notes are. To the realm of the hardcore. Here we go. Pump a take him, dip, trip, the fantasia, right? The fantasia, do 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 ba da ba, goes right into it. So be careful, sopranos. The fantasia, that's a flip fantasia, do ba da ba, or the tenors, flip fantasia, do 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 do, or altos, flip fantasia, do 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 do. Okay, I noticed in the recording when we did this last Tuesday that altos you were not getting do 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 do. Let me get to the change. The first one is. The second one is. Make sure it's a C flat. Right? right? Let's be careful of that. Moving on. It's all the same. Then we have, this is another moment I need you guys to double check note-wise. This is the whole. So we have a different chord than what we're used to, which is this really, that's the chord, believe it or not. It's all those notes in there. So make sure that's solid there. So tenors when you have da, da, yeah, with a crescendo, tenor baritones, da, da, yeah. All right. Then we get to our jump to the jam, boogie boogie jam, Sam, the bust the dialect, I'm the man in command. We know the spot that I'm always yelling you guys about. Suckers to disaster, right? Rhyming on the mic, I bring the suckers to disaster. Make sure that's nice and staccato. Yes, 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 on and on as I flex. I'm going to do this over here for a minute. Yes, yes, let's go on. Feel the vibe from here to Asia. Make sure we have that. Feel the vibe from here to Asia. Dip, drip, flip, fantasia. So that's a different rhythm there. Dip, drip, flip, fantasia. All right, and then we go right into soprano ones and twos, the whole da 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 da. Sorry, da 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 da. All right. So make sure it's da 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 da. Then we have da 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 da. And then we have the cool that the do do diggy diggy ball. Like from before, it's just a different key here. So like altos, do do diggy diggy ball. Or spatulas. Make sure that's there. And the ending. Oh, yes. The dreaded ending. Let's just talk about this ending chords. The whole. So the notes are, you're on this. Soprano one's going to. And soprano twos. Da, da, yeah, flip. So you're this note to this. Da, da, yeah. Altos. Da, da, yeah, flip. Tenors. Yuch. Da, da, yeah, flip. Baritones, what do you have at the end here? Myself over here. Oh yes, the dreaded. You're gonna want to sing it lower. Just don't. To make it a little higher. I didn't say much for you bass, but obviously there's not much for you to worry about for your part. That's all I can say for you guys for now. Just good luck. Get this recording in as soon as possible, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.